Hey, fifth graders, I'm Trent. In the fifth grade, you need to learn math concepts for many reasons. Concepts are big ideas. Understanding the big ideas will help you do well on the AIMS test, get better grades in math, and prepare you for math classes in the future.
Plus, it is fun to solve problems and use parts of your brain you have never used before. When I solve a challenging math problem, it makes me feel great. I know the more I learn now, the brighter my future is. My name is Alexis. Let's get on with the show. We hope you enjoy.
What's the big idea?
The big idea of this video is probability. I think probability is cool. If you understand probability, you know how to play Yahtzee better. Do you play Yahtzee, Alexis?
Of course. It's a great game. It's a good way to practice math skills like multiplication, addition, and probability. Tell me what you know about probability.
Let's say you have four fours and the first two rolls. What is the probability of rolling a four with one die to get a Yahtzee? Wait, before you answer that, let's bring in our wise and wonderful math vocabulary person, Jonah.
Thank you, Trent. Obviously, our first vocabulary word is probability. Probability is a way of stating the likelihood that an event will occur. The other two words I am talking about today are fraction and percent. We often state probability in terms of fractions or percent. Fractions for probability are shown as desired outcomes over possible outcomes. Converting fractions into percents requires division and/or common sense. Percent is a popular way to show the probability of an event occurring. For example, if Steve Nash makes 9 out of 10 free throws, he is shooting 90%. You would expect him to make 90 out of 100 free throws. When you flip a coin, there are two possible outcomes, heads or tails. Therefore, the probability of getting a head is 1 out of 2. Obviously, the probability of getting a tail is the same, 1 out of 2. In the coin example, we can say there is a 50% or 1/2 chance of getting a head. Now here is Alexis to talk about probability in Yahtzee.
Thanks, Jonah. If I need a 4 on one roll to get a Yahtzee, I have to put the desired outcome over the possible outcomes to find the fractional probability. Well, there is one desired outcome, a 4. There are 6 possible outcomes, the numbers on a die. So, the probability of rolling a 4 on one turn is 1/6, or 1 out of 6.
Here's another example in Yahtzee. What if you need either a 2 or a 3 to get a full house? What is the probability of rolling a 2 or a 3 in one turn? Remember, think about desired outcomes and possible outcomes.
Hopefully, you came up with 2 desired outcomes and 6 possible outcomes. There is a 2 out of 6 chance you will roll a 2 or 3 to get a full house. Just like the regular fractions, you can simplify and say the probability is 2 out of 6, or 1/3.
Examples of probability are everywhere. You can use 2 or more dice, spinners, or marbles in a bag. Probability is fun.
Probability is often shown with a fraction or percent. What's the big idea? Probability.
Thank you for watching this video. What's the big idea? Probability. There is a 100% probability that this video is almost over. Learning fifth grade math, big ideas, is awesome. We appreciate your attention and hope you like this video.
Math rocks. For Trent and MVP Jonah, I'm Alexis. See you next time on
What's the Big Idea?